morning students, how are you all? Today we are going to have a revision session of chapter 1, Our India, because tomorrow you are going to have a test. So as a preparation, I am going to take this revision class today. So children, are you all remembering whatever we learned in this chapter? That is our national symbols, famous personalities and the national festivals. Yes, I'm sure you must all be remembering whatever we learned. But as a revision, let's revise them one by one again. What was the chapter name? Our India. Now children, can you tell me what is this? The national flag of India. Tell me children, how many colors are there in our national flag? Yes, you are right. There are three main colors, that are saffron, white and green. And there is a chakra which is blue in color and it has how many spokes? 24 spokes. Very good. And you know what our national flag is also known as? It is also known as Tiranga or tricolor. Now this word tri, children, what is the meaning of the word tri? It means three. It means three. This beautiful flower, children, is the lotus. And lotus is our national flower. It is our national flower. Next, we have the national animal. Which is the national animal of our country, children? I had explained you. It is the Royal Bengal Tiger. It is the Royal Bengal Tiger. Students, what is in my hand? This is a 100 rupee note. You must be wondering why ma'am is showing this 100 rupees note. Well, I want to show you the national emblem. We have learned the national emblem. It is a national symbol. This is the national emblem. And Satyamev Jayate is written below it. What is written below it? Satyamev Jayate. And here you can see the symbol of the Indian currency, that is rupee. Okay. So this is the rupee symbol. You can find it on all the notes, as well as I am going to show you a coin. There also you can see the emblem as well as the rupee symbol. Here you can see the emblem and the rupee symbol. Okay. Children, this is our national bird. And what was our national bird's name? It is called peacock. It is peacock. The national aquatic animal is the river dolphin. The national aquatic animal is the river dolphin. Aquatic here, the word aquatic here means what? Animals that live in water. So, the river dolphin, where do you find it? You find it in India, in the fresh waters of river Ganga. Children, the national anthem of our country is Jana Gana Mana. It is written by and composed by Rabindranath Tagore. So the national anthem of our country is what? Jana Gana Mana. Now let's revise the famous personalities of our country, children. So he is Mahatma Gandhi, the father of the nation, also known as Bapu or Mahatma. His full name is what? I told you his full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Please repeat after me. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. And he was a great freedom fighter who helped us in achieving our freedom. The capital of Gujarat, that is Gandhinagar, is also named after Mahatma Gandhi. Another famous leader, children, is, who is he? Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, who was the first Prime Minister of our country. He is Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Another famous leader is Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. His birthday is still celebrated on 14th April. On which day, children? On 14th April. Now let's revise the national festivals of India. Which are the three main national festivals of India? Republic Day, Independence Day, and Gandhi Jayanti. Republic Day is celebrated on 26 January, and on this day the president hoists the national flag at India Gate, and a grand parade is held or is also held. India got its freedom, children, from Britishers on 15th August. So it is celebrated as Independence Day. India got its freedom from Britishers. Gandhi Jayanti is another national festival, which is the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, which is celebrated on 2nd October. Gandhi Jayanti is the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, which is celebrated on 2nd October. Students, I hope you have understood the chapter very well. Now, I think you will be able to write your test very well. All the best for your test. And if you like my video, please do like, share and subscribe my channel. And also mention your test score in the comment box along with your name, class and section. Good day.